That's it, keep pushing. I can see the head. Last push. It's a boy. Well done.
John.
You can't leave me alone, Mum.
Still be here. I'll always be here. And you've got to say it again.
As long as I stick to the routine, I'll be safe. As long as I'll
always be here.
Stay in our rooms, I'll be safe. As long as I don't go outside, I'll be safe.
That's it. Good boy. What time is it?
Bleeding time, Mum.
Yes.
He hasn't no experienced little. He has experienced in many things. Multiple bodies. He has not been tried. Mum?
I need to take my vitamins first. I wonder if my radiation level is safe. Radiation is just over 70 MR. That's acceptable. Bunker radiation is normal. Good. I need to choose my food first. Peaches. My favourite. So that makes 27 years, 3 months and 14 days of food left. A great drawing, but I've never seen real flowers. I need to keep this room cold. I remember my mother and I made this jigsaw. A missing piece. What shall I read to Mum?
The fan should be set in operation as soon as the shelter is occupied and the outside doors closed. It should be closed down immediately following the attack to prevent the filters blocking due to the air following the blast wave being contaminated with dust particles, both from the ground and from any falling buildings. These particles will not be radioactive. Similarly, the ventilation should be shut down when the fallout is expected.
Radiation is nearly 80 MR. It's increasing. 27 years, 3 months, and 13 days left.
We had a dreary morning's work before us. There were no sign of any wind, and the boats had gone out and manned, and the ship wrapped 3 or 4 miles around the corner of the island and up around the narrow passages to the haven behind Skeleton Island. I volunteered for one of the boats, where I had.
Radiation is over 80 MR. If I find the manual, I can fix this. What do I do, Mother? I need to find that manual. My old diary.
Today it is my birthday, and I have had extra peaches, my favourite, and there was a candle. Mum gave me this book and some pens. Look, here are the colours. Vera sang me A Ring of Roses. She said she was crying because she is happy, it's my birthday. And then she and PJ and Louie and Mum sang me Happy Birthday, but not too loud. I blew out the candle. This book is going to be my book about my friends. Today I will start a new friend. He will look like we had ham today. It is sort of pink and sticky. It is better than sardines, which are the worst. Mum has made my knife sharp.
My underwear drawer. The manual. Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2. Mum. There's nothing in there I need. Thank you. male drawings. Now I have to leave.
And I've taken the spoil supplies off
and spit it out.
14 months, at best. If we carry on as we are, 8 months. But I've gone over it with Dr. Hart. On bare minimum, we might make 14.
And bare minimum means?
I didn't like to press him, but scurvy, rickets. Christ.
Ben. Then we all just withered away to skin and bone. Maybe I should have just left the hatch open and gone for a nice stroll in the fresh air instead.
What do we do?
We tell people everything's all right.
It's not all right.
One whiff of this and you'll have your throat slit over the last tin of peaches. Is that the way you want to die, Sam? Fighting over scraps? We could just cut your wrist now and the rest of us will split your rations. Chin up, man. It's 10 minutes until the next bulletin. Is that the way you want to die, Sam?
Station. is Alexandra Swan. I'm trying to contact my brother Jonathan. Jonathan Swan. When the 4-minute warning came, I was on the phone to him. And he said he'd got a place in one of the Berkshire bunkers, but I don't know which one. If he's with you, and his wife's name is Sarah. John, if you're there, or if anyone has any news on him, please let me know.
Communication from Bunker HQ, Site 3, Corsham, Wiltshire. Prime Minister delivered safely before blast hits. 4,013 government ministers and civil servants, including Cabinet Office, local and national government agencies, intelligence and security advisors logged in. Shortage noted in domestic support staff.
Sam.
With the greatest respect, sir, we've been up all night. It's been 10 minutes since I had to cover Vera's face.
But and is it radiation
sickness? I don't know yet. The nearest proper lab is under 10 tons of radioactive rubble, and I have to make do with a microscope.
It's all right, George. We'll run some tests, Mr. Bishop.
Is anyone else showing signs?
Yes, 6 others.
Quarantine them right away. Find out where they were working, what they've had contact with, and what they've been eating. We need a source. Margaret.
It's all right, come here, love. What's the matter?
I can't sleep.
It's all right. You know if you stay in your room, you'll be safe. I'll give it a tick.
I don't like it here. There's nothing I need here. Like it here. Commissioner.
Thank you.
Attention. The mains power is about to be switched off for maintenance purposes.
Well, let's say, for example, the hit on Reading was 1 megaton. That would mean we have this radius, only halfway to Basingstoke. Now, maybe that looks small, but that's around 100,000 fatalities, maybe 80,000 injuries from the blast and the fireball. That's just to start with. Prevailing wind direction here is northeast. Fallout scatter would be huge. It's likely to drift all the way out past Cambridge, past Norwich even, out to sea. The total number of casualties? Unimaginable. And that's one bomb.
AB welcomes. ZB asks clarification purpose of meeting. AB puts forward petition from 18 residents keen to institute post of morale officer. It is felt that CB is not forthcoming enough in communicating current status of bunker to residents. CB makes point that any urgent change in status will be communicated very clearly to all residents when it becomes relevant. In his view, no need for a new position. AB cites 2 safety incidents and asks committee if they were aware. All but FHD.
Locate replacement views. Here's the replacement.
Hey.
detached views. Switch mains power back on. What's that horrible noise? Please be okay, please be okay. No, no, no. I need to find an NBC suit. I'm not hungry. Something bad happened here.
Date, 4th of July, 96. Patient's name, Vera Taylor. Patient reports headache from Monday AM, vomiting and diarrhea Wednesday, also cough with occasional blood. Intermittent bowel pain, increasing pain in chest, temperature fluctuating, peaks at 100.5 degrees. Blood present in feces. Conclusion.
No lights. I'm safe. That door only opens in an emergency. the war room. Soldier.
It's not my fault.
Joan of Arc, you can be right at the front with the tanks.
So out with it. What couldn't you tell me yesterday? There's no hope for any of them.
I don't know. It's not radiation poisoning. The water's clean, the air is clean. It's not the food. And yet the symptoms. I can't shake the feeling that someone is up to something.
Damn it, George. We don't have time for your fantasies. You need to figure this out with facts.
We don't know where this thing comes from or how it will spread. We have no cause. We have no cure. We just don't have the resources to deal with it.
There is no help. There is no cavalry. It's just us. So get yourself together and fix this. Do you understand me?
What's that?
Cooling system.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bishop. I'm just on edge. This place, it's full of ghosts.
What we don't know for certain is the contamination levels. We can calculate the likely fallout and its effects, but we don't have any good model for anthrax spore spread, or even how it's affected by radiation. Look, we do know from reports at AE3 in Oxford that anthrax was used in Wave 3. We've just got no idea of the extent of it. It's not as if we can go up and test anything. We can't even count the bodies.
This door only opens in an emergency.
Thank you. Air filtration unit check. Day 18th of October 95. 1611. Checked by PJT.
Engineer.
Accident report, date 12th of August 92, 1910, filed by F. Hurley. Ran scheduled test of backup filtration unit. Rad levels way too high on output. Over 500 rem, red lights across the board. Thought it was a duff filter, tried a new one, same.
Sacrificed a Geiger. Stuck it on a rod and ran it round inside the casing.
The spare filters. I need to turn the pressure valve back on.
Thank you.
She's no better.
Vomiting, bleeding, diarrhea, liver failure, it's got to be.
It can't be radiation sickness. Look, these...
Of course it can. This place probably leaks like a sieve. It was built by the lowest bidder. No one thought there'd be a real war. I know Bishop said that we'll be safe here, but honestly, George, do you believe him? I'm sorry.
No, don't worry. We've all been under a lot of pressure. Margaret, where's the Lindane ointment?
That top left.
You and Evelyn had it for Mrs. Harrison.
Yes, but there were two unopened bottles there on Monday. We have to keep on top of the stock. We can't have...
What is it?
Nothing. It doesn't matter.
Exploring.
Oh, John.
I want that door sealed shut immediately.
For Christ's sake, Margaret. Keep your little shit in his quarters before he explores the wrong place and gets us all killed.
Seal that door immediately.
PJ, please put the oxytanks back in the cupboard and lock it when you're done with the weld. Don't need Bishop on my back about this as well. Be sparing with fuel. We'll need to cut ourselves out again someday.
Finally been able to take some proper readings from the RA-14 sensors. They show we have a range of 700 to 1,000 rads for anyone exposed to the atmosphere.
What does that mean?
Well, Anything over 200 rads can be fatal.
No.
How long before it's safe to go back up?
Our best guess, 20 to 30 years.
That's... Sam? Can we last that long? Do we have enough food?
Yes, you... Yes, it'll be all right. We may have to ration a little, but it'll be all right.
Mom? It's all right, darling. Everything's going to be fine.
If there is, they've got no idea we're here. 12th of November.
the general.
Coming! looking for the key. Why would I give you a way out, Margaret? You and the little rat are not going to leave. You're not going anywhere. We're all gonna die down here.
John, no!
Blood.
Safe here, and that's all that matters. As long as I'm here, I'll look after you. Nothing can hurt us now.
Yes, Mom.
I love you, John.
What's the code?
Thank you.
Find the ventilation hatch. Look for the hot pipe, but make sure it's the one with the warning label, John. Then open the top, be careful. Then you run back to me as fast as you can. As fast as you can, John, promise me.
I promise.
You've got this. You understand. You'll remember. Good boy.
Thank you.
What key is it?
Come on! Keep moving!
Spit it out.
14 months. Our fest.
Margaret,
where's the link date appointment?
There, top left. You and Evelyn had it for Mrs. Harrison. How long before it's safe to go back up?
20, 30 years.
Do we have enough food?
Rushing.
Got this. Good remember. Good boy.
I'm dying.
Mom? Mom?
Thank you.